How's Mrs. Kirk?
As impossible as ever.
And the boarders?
As strange as ever.
And you?
Me? The same?
You look
old, I know. Nearly 50.
You're 34.
35.
You had a birthday.
They made me a party like I'm sick. I'm not like. I brought back your manuscript. It was so good of you to send it to me. A novel.
There's no one's opinion or respect more than yours. Forgive me for presuming.
Touched you deeply. I saw you in every page. I put your voice and felt your spirit. It was magnificent.
Joe, Amy is driving me insane. Now she's talking about changing her veil. Oh, excuse me.
This is my sister, Meg. This is Professor Meg.
I recognize you from your sister's book.
So you're the one she's let read it.
I will be right there.
I've come at a bad time.
No, it's just a wedding.
A wedding?
I don't think of you, Professor. I wonder how you've been doing.
I bought a kite.
You bought a kite.
Do you know who you left? I bought a kite, took it to the park. I never had a kite. You are right to think I've been old. I was old.
No.
I was. Since we meet, everything is different. Everybody knows. My students even, they say, Professor Bear, you're smiling today. Miss March.
Yeah.
Joe. We are not all alike. We have our differences. May I be blunt?
Be blunt, by all means.
I think perhaps it looks like rain.
I say, who cares if I get blitzed?
2 years, even I'm a patient man.
I won't be sweet.
Professor, come meet our family.